Can I actually cast stuff this game? That's cool. Love the top deck of Mind Link right now. I'll take that. Hopefully I can get a card draw at least off the Vanguard before they kill it. If not, it's not the end of the world, just would be nice. My phone's battery's at 69%. Nice. Alright, whatever, I'll just kick this off here. See what they're doing. They've got Equalize. Let's get rid of Equalize. They're clearly setting up for that, so hopefully that puts a damper in their plans.
One shot, one kill.
Huh. Just let me kill it. It's interesting. Not quite ready to fire off this reshape.
The bastion stands strong. Stand back.
Oh. I'm gonna attack it anyway just to get his crap off the board. He might just let it die again. Yeah, he did. Interesting. I mean, you'd whiff all the time.
Welcome, welcome.
Hey Bella, if you play Magic the Gathering, you can probably play this game. Let's see what he grabbed. I think I'd let him keep that. Now's a good time to pull the trigger on this. Man, Moonstar Vanguard. I think switching our market up was the play here. Because now I can deal with Sling, and I get all the powerful time stuff. So far, I think this is the best market that of the bunch. Vanguard's probably gonna die, but that's fine. Gonna fire off a massive fluctuate. Yeah, I guess I was gonna do my board there. Shame we didn't get a chance to play that out more. Okay, let's keep going. Yeah, Bella, getting started can be rough in any card game, but it's been a while since I played through the tutorial. I think a couple months ago, I made an account. Can't do anything with that.
Just keep digging.
To be fair, the power system in this game is better than most games. That doesn't mean when I get power screwed that I'm going to be bright and chipper and cheery and happy about it. Mind Link, where are you? Hello? Oops. Thought I had it in Eternal mode, I guess I did not. Thank you. That was a pretty good reshape there. I like how his Ania doesn't give him Aegis, because it didn't get summoned. Huh. That kind of sucks. But I can get everything back at a whim, so whatever. Hopefully I can keep my 8-8 for a while.
Stand back.
Where my mind link at? Oh. It's gonna need to come out and play eventually. Oh, cool. Power. Power? I hardly know her. Well, as long as Tuvon, the Great Wall of Tuvon chills here, I'll be okay. The Great Wall of Tuvon has fallen. Oh, hey. I forgot about the reshape. I might still die to his bullshit, but ha-ha! The fact that these turn into 1-1 flyers is kind of a problem. I miss when they all turned into helpful door bots. Technically alive. Any combat trick and we die. Heyo. I guess I'm going for Vanguard here. True. We're not playing transpose anymore, but you are correct.
This'll do the trick.
We'll bait them. They'll think we're playing fire. You think they'll fall for it? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, fam. Thought I was dead. They're gonna think we're playing five faction now. Keep this one. Well, I have all the influence I really need. Well, unless we get into reshape. Yeah, I'll actually get rid of this symbol. Think against this guy, we'll go for Tuvon. Guessing. I don't know what he's doing at all. My first guess would be my World Pyre deck. And I'm pretty sure that's not correct. He might just be playing Send an Envoy. Pick your poison. Okay. Get rid of one of these. And one of these. I'm gonna just mess up this guy. Just get rid of both of my power here. It's a little ballsy. I think it's where we're at.
One shot, one kill.
So interesting that all of that happens at the same time. That doesn't really make sense. Ooh. Alright, we'll ditch Silex and Donica here. Hit him with the freaking... No, I don't need to do that.
Stop this fighting.
Let's play Donnie. Alright. I don't know what he was doing. Maybe someday we'll know. But our deck did stuff.